أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على رسولنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين قال الله تعالى ولله على الناس حج البيت من استطاع إليه سبيلا ومن كفر فإن الله غني عن العالمين وقال الله تعالى وأذن في الناس بالحج يأتوك رجالا وعلى كل ضامر يأتين من كل فج عميق. Respected believers, going to Hajj as farth, ayn, lifetime for every Muslim and Muslimah who can afford it. But we have to remember something called Hajj-e-Mabroor. We have to ask, is my Hajj going to be accepted or not? The scholars talk about Hajj al-Mabroor. They say Hajj al-Mabroor is when you go to Hajj and fulfill your duties and come back. You came back, now you change a lot. You change to the positive. That is Hajj al-Mabroor. If we have same attitude, same lifestyle before we went to Hajj, that is not Hajj al-Mabroor. Unless our lifestyle was good according to the Quran and the teachings of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Respected believers, brothers and sisters, let us think about Hajj al-Mabroor. Focus on Hajj al-Mabroor. Did you pay off your loan? Did you fulfill your duties? Did you make tawbah? Did you ask repentance before you went to the Hajj or not? That is Hajj al-Mabroor. May Allah accept our Hajj, our ibadat, wa jazakumullah khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.